No windows, no parking, and a man died.